Ah, salam and good evening, my friends. Welcome to August 27th. Come close. Too close. Now, I'm sure you have seen the trend on TikTok of August 27th, and you are wondering what will happen now that that fateful day has finally come. Will Donald Trump die? Will you die? Will I die? Today, we are going to take a look. For many moons now, people have been discovering strange energies around the 27th day of August, and they have been telling people that something is going to happen! But what? Well, believe it or not, it will be you who decides what happens on August 27th, because you must manifest it! What is manifesting? Well, I think it's when you wish for something really, really hard and it happens, it pops right in front of you. So do it, everyone, close your eyes and manifest something right now to happen today. Okay, you manifest? All right, good, yeah! Now let's look at some other TikToks to see what else will happen.
So, as most of you guys know, something big is happening August 27th. And although I'm not in the place to say everything that's going on, I would like to say, bring some kerosene, bring some cooking oil, because oil fires can't be put out by water. Anyways, have a great day.
Oh, that man is definitely up to something. I like it! Next!
And against a lot of people's better judgment, I decided to stay independent so that I could control when my music comes out.
My debut album is out in 9 days.
I'm releasing it on August 27th, and we only have one day to make it chart again. We only have one day because on the 28th, Katy Perry and a lot of bigger artists are releasing their projects, and I'm not going to stand a chance. So on the 27th, if you buy my album, maybe...
Wait a minute. She doesn't actually know what's going to happen on August 27th. She's just using it to promote her album, and none of these people know what's actually going to happen. They're just using it for self-promotion, and it... Wait a minute. Self-promotion... Guys, I think to truly know what is going to happen on this day of days, we must take a look inside your mind. So come with me! Oh, hello everyone, welcome to my psychic reading room, where today I will see what spirits are manifesting inside of you. So I will need you to think of someone who has died in your past, who is very important to you. Yes, think of that person now. I'm sensing the energy. I need to put on my psychic hat. Okay, all right. Ooh, I see. I'm getting energy from you. This person, their name had an A in it, or perhaps an E in it. Oh, yes. Oh, I see. They're saying something. They have a message for you specifically. Their beloved one. What are they saying? They're saying, on August 27th. Yes, I see August 27th. You must watch the Joey Bark YouTube channel. Yes, they are saying you must watch all my videos. Yes, they are directing me to watch my Ratatouille analysis. Oh, and my videos on why Hollywood musicals don't work. Oh, yes, you are blessed, my friend. You are quite blessed. You must do what they say, and if you do not, bad karma, bad spirits, but you must do what they say. The subscribe button, by the way, right there, if you enjoyed my psychic services, and I will see you all next time, my friends.
Get out! It's over!